Hey, welcome back. It's Wednesday and it's winter, as we can see. And what we want to do this week is give you an opportunity to say thank you. Give you an opportunity to say thank you to the educator support staff or the teachers or administrators, coaches, because this week is American Education Week. And that motto that the National Education Association puts out for us is making public schools great for every student. We know that you've had some wonderful people in your life here in this school. And it may have been yesterday, it may have been last year, but we want to give you a chance to write a little note and say thank you to that adult in the building. This isn't like we did last couple of times where we had you indicate a person who is your go-to person. This is an opportunity for you to really say thank you and tell them exactly how they've made a difference for you in their lives. It might be an education support professional. It might be a paraprofessional. It might be a coach. It might be a custodian. It could be teachers, admin. It's your opportunity to say thank you, and you've made a difference. We look forward to delivering those You've Made a Difference cards to the teachers as a way to send ourselves out into this wonderful Thanksgiving break. We hope you've had an opportunity to think about ways in which you could add gratitude or a practice of gratitude into your life, and maybe you've been the recipient of some of that yourself. But this is your opportunity to tell somebody that you've made a difference. So let's get to work.